Hello friends, welcome back to Styly Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's recipe is mouth-watering capsicum chicken. Really superb, tasty. If you try once, you will feel like eating again and again. So friends, thank you so much for your support. Thank you for watching my videos. So let's check out how to make capsicum chicken. So here we need to grind ingredients like 2 green chili, you can increase the quantity, 1 inch of ginger, garlic 4 clove, 1 medium size of capsicum which are roughly cut, 1 salt as per the taste. So friends, I'm using almost 1 kg of chicken. For grinding, you can add a tablespoon of cooking oil, a little turmeric. Close the lid, grind the ingredients as a puree or paste. This is how the capsicum grinded looks like. So now we're gonna marinate the chicken. Here I have taken almost 1 kg of chicken, so which is already washed, there is no water in it. So stain the water as much you can stain it. So add the grinded masala, mix very well, so which will kept in the fridge for 30 minutes for the better taste. So after marination, keeping the chicken, capsicum chicken, in the fridge for 30 minutes, it adds more flavors and also taste for the chicken when we are cooking. So after 30 minutes, this is how it looks like. So now let's go for a cooking. Here I'm using 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil. Once oil is hot, you can add 2 big onion which are sliced. Let the onion cook until it changes its color. So which will take around 5 minutes in a medium flame. You can also use high flame. So once onions are frying is done, you can see the quantity is reduced, like it shrink to half of the quantity. Then we need to add chicken marinated with the capsicum. So mix very well chicken with onions and let this mix cook for 3 minutes. Close the lid. You can use the medium flame to cook. So after 3 minutes, you can check, mix it once, do not allow the bottom to burn. So mix once and then we're gonna add coriander powder, a tablespoon, garam masala, half a tablespoon, chili powder is an optional, you can add the more green chili, you can skip the chili powder, so you can do however you wish. So mix very well. So friends, here I don't want to add the chicken powder because I want exactly the capsicum taste, so I'm completely skipping the chicken masala powder. So I'm only added coriander powder and also garam masala. These 2 powders are much enough for the chicken to cook. So again, close the lid after mixing. Let the chicken cook for 5 minutes. So you can see the water in it. So now you can add a 1 capsicum slice cut. It's little thin cuts. Some few curry leaf. mix very well. So friends, I'm looking for a completely dry kind of capsicum chicken. So I want to dry up the gravy here. So I'm not closing the lid furthermore. If you wish, you can close the lid, then you can see kind of gravy. So mix very well. If it is required, you can add the salt additionally. If not, you can continue the cooking process. So again, let this mix of capsicum and again chicken cook for another 5 to 7 minutes. In between, after 5 minutes of cooking, you can add some fresh coriander leaf. Mix again. Do not close the lid. Let the gravy completely dry. Then the tasty capsicum will be ready. This is the best tasty capsicum chicken. Very superb tasty. It goes well with the chapati, roti, parathas, and also best for the rice. So friends, let's check out today's motivation. Set a goal that makes you want to jump out of bed in the morning. So friends, having a goal vision in the life is very important. So friends, our finally tasty capsicum chicken is ready. Enjoy the recipe. I hope you will like the video. If you like it, go ahead and subscribe the channel. And thank you so much. See you again in the next video. Bye-bye.